number?
Yeah.
37. We got more song here. Watch this. 37 says, and some of them sing.
Do it.
Could not this thing, which have opened the eyes of the blind, stop this man from dying?
Yeah.
In other words, just from a standpoint of observation, in chapter number 5, he gave a blind man his leg back. He gave a blind man his eyes back. He blessed the man at the pool of Bethesda. He changed water into wine. We know he has the power. Verse number 37, probably not a disciple, said, could not this man, which had opened the eyes of the blind, stop this man from dying? Y'all getting this?
Yeah.
In other words, we're disappointed too.
Yeah.
I'm disappointed myself. Yeah. Amen, somebody? Yeah. They said, what he has done for us, he'll do for you. Watch Mary and Martha. They say, listen, Lord, if there had been here, my brother would not have died.
Right.
That's the perspective on why you serve the Lord. She's stuck in the test.
Yeah.
Mary said it as well. Verse number 42, I believe it is. He said, Lord, if you had been here, if only you had come, we'll be called for you. Yeah. Lord, when we first prayed about this thing, if you had gotten here, when we first asked you to come, my brother would not have died.
Yes.
Yeah.
I'm disappointed. This is disillusion meant with Jesus Christ. I prayed, I cried, I cried some more, and I prayed some more. And the reason that I prayed was so that I could get my outcome. Lord, I'm disappointed. I'm frustrated. Because what I wanted, I did not get. Mary said, Martha said, verse 37, if he had been here, then this man would not have had to suffer death.
Right.
Watch this, church. Watch this now. I know he has the power to do it.
Right.
Amen.
Yeah.
Amen.
But why won't he do it? For me.
Come on.
That's it.
Lord, I ain't asking that much.
Yeah.
You know, I want my water turned to wine. Don't save me if you don't need it. Lord, I ain't blind. I don't need my sight back. Lord, all you got to do is drop down, visit me, come see about me, and change my circumstance. Lord, I know that you can do it, but I'm going to be disappointed if you don't. Jesus says to Martha and Mary, we have to live.
Amen.
If I showed up on time, nobody would know what kind of power I can manifest in your life. I purposely delayed so that it can start to stick. Sometimes it's dead, but we dress it up and it don't look good. Stink is when something gives off that odor. The odor is a sign and symbol that something is now dead. Sometimes they're dead things, but they don't look dead. Sometimes the husband and wife can walk in the church. Sometimes you can be broke.
Yeah.
Take me in. you can be broke. You know how to put up a facade.
Yeah.